Umlilo oqhambuke kwindawo yokuhlala ekwisitalato iBroadwalk eMidrand phezolo usube ubomi bowasetyhini waze washiya inkitha yabantu ingenamakhaya. Umzimba wobhubhileyo ufunyanwe ngabasebenzi beenkonzo zolawulo olungxamisekileyo ngentseni namhlanje phantsi kobugoxo. Unobangela walo mlilo kaqinisekiswa kwangoku kodwa uphando luyaqhuba. Kusenjalo, abeenkonzo zikaxakeka bavakalisa inkxalabo malunga nokwenyuka kwenani leziganeko zokutsha kwezakhiwo kumbindi wedolophu okanye kwidolophu yaseGoli kutshanje.
Abezimo eziphuthumayo edolobheni iGoli sebezwakalisa ukukhathazeka ngezigameko ezahlukene zokuqhuba komlilo emabhilidini eGoli. Lokhu kuza ngemva kwesigameko sokusha ngqongqe bhilidi Urban Village kuBroadwalk eMidrand edlule nomphefumulo wesifazane oyedwa ekukholakala ukuthi umlilo uqale egumbini lakho abese okheleka kwagcina sokusha ibhilidi lonke. Lesi sigameko sishinqwaba yabantu bengazi ukuthi bazothathani bahlanganise nani njengoba belahlekelwe yikho konke abekade benakho. Kanti kule mpela sonto ezivela kuyo, inkampani ekhiqiza injoloba namathaya e-industry nayo ishe yangqongqa. Okhulumeli EMS Robert Mulaudze zwakalisa ukukhathazeka ukuthi lezi gameko zicacisa ngokusobala ukuthi kumele bakhuphule amasokisi bafundise abantu ukuthi bangazigwema kanjani lezi gameko zomlilo ezidlangile.
Yeah, indeed, we have attended to a number of incidents in most parts of the city of Johannesburg lately, of which we are concerned. It means that there's a gap maybe in terms of our educational community outreach efforts, where we have to go out, make sure that our residents are aware as to how they can be able to prevent such fires. Because mostly in the previous years, we have had a number of incidents, but in our informal settlements. And we have taken all the resources to that area where we were conducting our community outreach door-to-door campaigns. Now we see that there's a decrease in terms of the number of incidents in those areas. So now it looks like we must intensify our public education efforts in mostly our suburban areas, especially in our inner city.
Umulaudze uthi abantu kumele baqaphele ngaso sonke isikhathi baphinde badlale indima yokwenza okulungile ukuze bangazitholi beba izisulu zomlilo.
Into yokuqala, like abantu abahlala mhlawumbe ezindaweni lezi ezi-informal settlement, for instance emikhukhu basebenzisa izinto esifana nama-paraffin stoves, amakhandlela nembawula kanjalo. So imbawula yona kudala abantu bayisebenzisa, so asenze isiqiniseko sokuthi uma sisebenzisa sisebenzisa endaweni evulekile, meaning in a ventilated area. Before siyolala siyayithatha sibekela ngaphandle. And then khona indaba yeyitofu lezi ama-paraffin, umningi wazo azikho regulated. Abantu bathanda ukuthenga lezi tofu lezi ezingaregulatangwa ngaba national regulator for compulsory specification, so zinokuba ingozi kakhulu. So asenze sure ukuthi sithenga izitofu eziregulated.
Ezindabeni zeSoweto TV, ngingudoubt Phungula, ngibika ngiseMidrand.